My name is Lieutenant Christy Underwood and I'm the Meteorology and Oceanography Officer on board HMAS Canberra. So we're here this morning to launch a weather balloon. We've got a balloon that we fill with helium, and to that balloon we attach a radio sonde, and that sonde has a GPS antenna, a temperature and dew point sensor, and that sends information back to the ship so we can get a profile of the atmosphere and do a weather forecast for the day. Once we collect all the data from the balloon launch, we use that to prepare our forecast for the morning, and then we brief command, we brief the aviation element, and we also brief the landing craft element so that they can make plans for the day about how they're going to run their operations and how they can best utilise the environmental conditions to their advantage.